weed out, y'all.
So we've flown above it, we've hiked all around it, and now we've been underneath it, it being the Flinders. The place in there called Anthony Shaft, that'd be a good name for a porn name.
The trail starts here or ends here, depending which way you're going. One day.